McDonough's Matt Sanchez, only giving up 5 goals all year. Only gives up 1 today, but it was good enough for Loyola to edge you guys again. Same as the last time they played you. The only 2 losses you have are to them by the same identical 1-0 scores. Talk about the back and forth and you know, only losing to them. What's with that?
They're a very athletic, quick team, and you know, when we're very young, we sometimes can't keep up with the pace. And if we get unorganized against them, they can do damage against us, just like they do against other teams. So,
now you bring a lot of senior leadership to this team. What will you be doing, you know, to bring your guys back into the last week of the season next week? Today represents probably the first week now that you guys won't be in first at the end of the day. They will buy 2 points, maybe, depending on what Curly does. What do you tell your guys now to regroup, get ready for next week?
We just got to make sure we get our confidence up going into next week. We got 2 games, Spalding and Calvert Hall, which I think we should win. Basically, if we can just get our confidence back to where it was at the beginning of the year when we went on a good run, then I think we're fine going into the playoffs. It's just about working hard and making sure we get things done the right way.
Okay, Matt, appreciate you coming on, especially after such a tough, hard 1-0 loss. And we'll see you next week.
Thank you, appreciate it.